Excuse me.
Do you think we're ready to retake the castle?
Yeah, let's do this.
I know I'm not the only person here who's lost someone.
Nadine has decided to retake the castle. Why? Mostly because I'm annoyed that Preston just keeps friggin' talking about it. And he's kind of like her surrogate boyfriend. Oh, man. It's far. Well, shit. Look at this. It'd be faster for us to go to friggin' Diamond City. I really just want to take the castle. Because I also want to build there. Son of a bitch, this game. So big. That is a hell of a journey. And I can't fast travel, right? Nope. Oh, darn. The moment that I go to Diamond City, I'm gonna have to run into Piper. You know what? Fuck it. We're gonna try and make it to the castle. I have no idea what level I should be either. Cleaning out all the Mire Lurks. Are they Mire Lurks or Merc Lurks? That'd be crazy if I've been pronouncing it wrong this whole time. Look at that terrible flat scientist butt. I mean, these aren't flattering pants by any stretch of the imagination. He also has nipples on his hips. Any chance these fuckers came back? Wow. Looking at this map, you can just see all the silhouettes of the many things I have not explored. But I'm guessing that's our straight shot down there. Let's see if I can make it. Maybe we'll quick save. Also, is Preston with me? Oh, or did he go there to meet me there? Does that mean I'm journeying alone? That's both a good and bad thing. Was that a trap that didn't go off? I guess, thank you? Alright. Let's just live. Let's live a little. Crazy sky. This looks like a castle right here. Look at the parapets. Super mutants on a bridge. You go, buddy. There you are. Just the one. Stand still for a second. Oh, you prick. Just pacing it up and down. Yes. Beautiful. All right. Nobody else so far. There's definitely meat bags here, so that's not good. Can we? Nice. No, I guess I'm not using the 50 caliber. Boy, it feels kind of creepy being on my lonesome. It's been a while. I even had the dog with me the whole time before. Fusion core. Surely you had some buddies. Wow, you know what he did have was a missile launcher. Those are always dangerous. Excuse me. This is going to be problematic too, because I won't have the extra carrying capacity. I don't know. We really just need to make a straight shot to where I'm going. And not get distracted murdering things or looting things. Or by pavilions. Oh, that seems very inviting. What is up over here? Missionaries. Kudos to these people for being brave enough to friggin' hang out in the middle of the open with giant fires and lights going.
Welcome.
Welcome, neighbor. We're always glad to see a new face around here. Tell me something. You ever feel like this whole world is broken? Do you ever wonder why things can't be the way they were in the good old days?
Why do you ask?
Because if you are that kind of person, you've come to the right place, neighbor. We call ourselves the Pillars of the Community. We're a pretty new movement, so you may not have heard of us. But we're growing fast all across the Commonwealth, and you can be part of this exciting future. Step right this way, and I'll be happy to tell you all about our movement and how you can be a part of it.
What's your movement all about?
I'm glad you asked. No. Our mission is nothing less than to transform the entire Commonwealth one life at a time. Maybe you've seen pictures or heard stories about what life was like back before the Great War.
Yes.
Maybe you've wondered, why can't life be like that again? Well, neighbor, I'm here to tell you that it can be. What do you say? Ready to take that first step into a new life?
You owe it to yourself to give it a chance.
I'm not sure.
Of course. How could you be sure until you'd experienced it for yourself? Just follow me and we'll get you started on a trial basis. I'm sure once you've seen what we have to offer, you'll be glad you gave it a chance. I'm always excited to welcome a new member into our fold.
I kinda have some business to attend to over here-ish. We'll just leave him in the lurch for a bit. Still pretty far. Does this mean I can fast travel back here? Oh, that's good. Look at this stuff. I don't think I've ever tried to travel this far without looting everything in my path and exploring every single damn building. Oh. Super mutants. Wow, there's a couple of them coming.
It's on me again.
Alright. Well, they're gonna leave me alone. Holy crap.
What? Who's there?
Who are you?
You look like you could use a little pick-me-up. Am I right?
Who are you?
I'm Stash, your friendly traveling chems dealer. Don't mind the crew. They're just overprotective.
Stash? How'd you get that name?
Parents on chems. But hey, it suits me. So, what'll it be? Take a look.
Let's see what you got.
Exactly what you need.
Drugs. I wonder if she gives good price. I think I unloaded most of my shit. 15, 17. Not really. Yeah, we're good. Is this your crew?
Hey.
Better not be here to waste our time.
Simon.
Hands where I can see them.
Fuck off. Oops. Boston Common. Things seem quiet. Let's just keep moving along. Somebody's here. Park Street Station. We can get back to the road. Oh, that's trouble. Oh. Good times. That's a lot of ghouls. This could definitely get me killed. Wonder if I could throw a frag mine right there. Wait, I have it favorited. That was fun. Shit. These guys aren't super observant. Just the two of them? What, do they settle down for sleep? What is he doing over there? Oops. Oh, Jesus. This is a waste of good bullets. Nobody else? Dead gunner. All right. The Freedom Trail. Is there really nobody in this? I constantly expect to be murdered in one of these buses. It never seems to happen. Wait, did I see red? Nope, that's my radiation. Nothing. Nothing good. Oops. Sounds like there are super mutants afoot. Alright. God. Still not there. Southeast. There's going to be a whole super mutant enclave, isn't there? There's a dog. I wonder if I could kill this thing quietly. Wow, it's coming right towards me. Oh. Wow, this dog is tough. All right, that was not worth it. Super mutants. Oh. This ain't good. Oh boy. Do you think he sees me? Above me. Shoot through all this crap. It's so goddamn dark, I can't see anything.
Go ahead and hide, little bleeder.
I wanted to get trapped on a roof, especially when I knew that there was one somewhere above me at some point. Oh boy. Where'd you go, dude? Can we do this without falling off and dying? Duke. Who the hell's Duke? I would like to know who Duke is. He's not listed as an enemy. Still for a second. I want my headshot. Don't keep walking. He's gonna get away. Somewhere. Stick your head back out.
blood to spill today.
Boy, these guys are dumb. They give up real quick. I don't know why I can't find them. There's one right over here, too. Stand still. More than nothing. Odds of me jumping off this edge.
I can... There, little snake.
Oof. There's a guy right there. Well, he's not even wounded.
Slippery human. What? Who's there?
Wow, you took that shot, huh?
Leader.
Damn it. Alright. Here. Oh, okay. You did pretty good. He's still there.
You see me, human?
Nope.
This is death.
I don't see you. That's part of the problem.
Gone, spineless human.
There you are. Big steps. Shit.
Why are you stupid humans? Always fight!
Is Duke still there? Just hanging out. This seems dangerous. Probably just as likely fall to my death again. Hub 360. I don't want to go someplace where it's going to be a problem that I don't have a decent carrying capacity, because I stupidly am traveling without a companion. save. Also, there's still two assholes somewhere. I think they're probably the hounds. Oh. This guy's got a spiked board. So, my curiosity about Duke is getting the better of me. I'm just gonna quick save and go see what the hell this dude's up to. I have no recollection of what, if anything, this is. Is that anything down there? It's just a dude. Just hanging out.
Hey.
Just the part I was looking for. The guys back at the garage are gonna flip. Nothing else to find here. This hunk of junk is picked clean, Daddy-O.
You building something?
My friends and I soup up old power armor. We have groovy metal suits like you have never seen. You seem like a cool cat. You should check out our digs. Our machines are something to see, Jack.
Well, that's cool. I know this from a previous playthrough, but I've never encountered them in the wild before. That's kind of awesome. He's one of those dudes that soups up power armor. I assume they added... wherever they're from to my map. God, this map is starting to get clogged. It'd be neat if it would highlight, like, freshly added things. Because honestly, I have no idea where that got added. I mean, I'll check it out once I figure out where the fuck that is. What am I even at right now? Old Granary Burying Ground. There it is. Atomic Cats. That's who those guys are. My god, I'm so close though. If I could just head south and not die. Duke's getting attacked by a friggin' mutant hound. Hold on. No, darn. This was not the gun I wanted. Heads up the super mutant. I think that's one of the guys I nearly killed. Jesus, dude. Where's he running to? This Parawood residences. Great. There's like a million places that I probably should be exploring instead of trying to actually head in a linear direction in a game that discourages you from ever going where you mean to go. Also, I can't just follow Duke around trying to keep him alive. Clear my way if he doesn't die. What is he fighting right now? Machine gun turret. There. No, that didn't work. About Duke dying. Oops. Oh, Jesus, he really is near death. Duke got back up after a breather. Do you think I could just ask Duke to escort me? Yeah, that's probably not very self-actuated. Short combat shotgun. Duke, come back, buddy. Wow, his armor's looking worse for wear. Wonder if he's walking all the way down to the Atomic Cats. That would be crazy town, but makes sense. Yeah. Where'd you go, Duke? Come back, buddy. We're friends now. That's kind of awesome. Is there Mr. Handy here? It seems like he's not actually aggressive. Hello?
Hello there!
Wow. Alright. Cheerfully passing through. We're just gonna keep letting Duke lead the way. Also, that car just moved. How you holding up, Duke?
Hi.
If you're not chrome plated, you're not with it. Cop yourself some power armor, Jack.
I think you're gonna be doing some serious repairs. You look like shite, sir. I am headed kind of that a ways. Looks like we still need to go south. So Duke, not much for the chit chat. Kind of makes you miss Preston's constant shitty banter. Oh my. Should be worried about the nuke that just went off. Duke isn't. Let's quick save. I should take a selfie with Duke. Hold on, am I gonna get attacked? So far, no. I'm gonna see if I can quickly switch out my display. Change the opacity. Go to third person. Come on, Duke. I'm not even gonna pose. I have no idea if I got that. Alright. It's good enough. It's a functioning computer, South Boston Checkpoint Terminal. We're gonna deal with this later. Still following my buddy. Although, is this the point where we need to cut over? Looks like it. Alright, Duke. It's been fun. Is that Raider Waster gonna be a problem? Apparently not. You think this place is? I feel like I've been walking for years.
There now.
spiders.
Yeah, you're probably right. Gotta cut down the jet, I guess.
Where'd you go? The noise of your head blowing off.
Someone's out there. Oh, I know you're here. I'll fight you.
Ugh. Oh.
Only a fucking coward hides.
Oh, I think these guys are running up on me.
No sign of them now.
If they'd come in here, I'll just pile a frag grenade on them. So they moved on quick from the blowing off of that girl's head. Wow, that dude just ran by. Worrisome. He could straight up sneak up behind me. Hold on. Where did he go? Oof. That scared me. Ugh. Terrible.
Gotta reload sometime, asshole!
Yep, still my frag line. Where are these guys? I'm giving up on you. They're not ever coming. Wow, there's that guy. If I stand in the middle of the street, shoot him. Do 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 do. This doorway might give me some cover. Where? Huh. That saw a lot more than I can. I guess when it goes through this crack. Huh. The old empty blood sack. Oh boy. Gotcha. It would be fun to try to sneak up on them.
This is bullshit.
Oh, come on. Stand still.
Must have a concussion. I'm fucking seeing things.
You mean like all the other raiders exploding into blood and guts? Damn it, where did he just run off to? You fucker. I would love to kill this guy with the melee weapon. Just to see all the extra sneak damage, but I'm just gonna get myself killed if I really try to creep up behind a dude with a bladed tire iron. Where is he? Here somewhere. Hero.
Girl, you picked the wrong fight.
Well. You picked the wrong end of a shotgun, dummy. All right, this has turned into a giant distraction from my mission. These fucking raiders, killing them so addictive. Marksman's hardened pipe bolt something, blah blah blah. Anybody else? I don't think I can carry too many guns. If I pick this up, it's probably gonna be too heavy. Nope, not yet. Are we good? Garbage. I just plucked you. Stop. High school. I'm not ready to go back to high school yet. Oh, that's his head. Question. Can I pick up heads? No, it's gonna probably... Wait. Yeah, it's gonna try and... Oh. I've heard... If you hold down the button... Let go. Nice. There. Reunited. Alright, this place seems... decently clear, apart from the whole high school that I don't feel like exploring right now. How damn far am I from where I was headed this whole time? Just down the street. I would like to at least get there and call it quits. We can come back and raid this whenever. Oops. Anything else? Oh. Jesus. Hold on. Are you kidding me? They live next door to super mutants? Oh, that's not good. Guess that explains the frag mines, huh? Who do you think shooting at what right now? Marksman's automatic pipe pistol. Man, this has been quite the journey. Getting close. Shitballs. Thought I was close. Oh, good. There's something else. There's Minuteman. What if I just run? Hey, guys. Sorry I was late.